Also this morning in Providence, crews rushed to the scene of a fire. Happened at about 8:15 this morning. This was a scene near Magnolia and Pilsudski Streets, just off Route 6 in Olneyville. Smoke billowed enough to be seen throughout the neighborhood. This area appears to be related to a business. This morning, fire crews did not give any immediate word on any injuries or what may have caused that fire.